At the world's largest religious festival, Kumbh Fair, an 18-inch-tall dreadlocked Hindu ascetic considered as the world's smallest saint is grabbing eyeballs. The 55-year-old saint has become the center of attraction for devotees who are gathering to seek his blessings. Have a look.
An 18-inch-tall dreadlocked Naga sadhu or Hindu holy man wearing rosary beads with dreamy eyes, considered as the world's smallest saint, is grabbing eyeballs at the Kumbh Mela, the world's largest religious festival being held in India. Narayan Nandgiri Maharaj, a 55-year-old saint, has become the center of attraction for devotees who seek his blessings in the northern pilgrimage town of Haridwar. Nandgiri Maharaj weighs 18 kilograms and cannot stand up or walk. He is looked after by his disciple Umesh.
सब दर्शन करते हैं, सबको अच्छा लगते हैं, सब सेल्फी लेते हैं, दर्शन करते हैं, माथा टेकते हैं, हर एक जगह जाते हैं.
Many of the ascetics who worship the Hindu god Shiva belong to the monastic orders called Akharas and live in remote caves. Stepping out for the Kumbh Mela, generally held once every 3 years in 4 cities.